As president of Lions International, may I tell you that we are very interested in the participation of young people at the age of these young men and representatives of the Free Republic of China. And I know that we will do everything we can as Lions to assist them there. I know that you will probably arrange the schedules and all, but through our Oak Brook International Headquarters office, I shall try to arrange for Lions clubs to meet and greet them and to assist them in every possible way in their visit to the United States. Certainly this is great international relations because it brings young people into contact with each other who have like backgrounds and freedom and understanding, and it can do nothing but bring about a better world to live in, which we as Lions are striving for, which you as citizens of the Republic of Free China are striving for. And through their friendships and their understanding, we can make it a better world to live in together.
Are you just considering about to send the invitation to the Golden Dragon team?
Yes, we will be visiting with Chicago this evening, or Oak Brook, Illinois, really, to see what plans can be worked out and how we could best handle bringing or seeing that these young men are sponsored and entertained by the Lions Clubs in the United States. And I shall make a phone call later this evening to our headquarters, and I shall come back to you tomorrow morning with the details of what we may be able to do.
Thank you very much. Thank you.